Junge. Grinding. That's the roar of an inland tree. Smooth, smooth. So in today's video, we're going to test the Triumph Street Triple S, the big brother of the Trident 660. So we're just gonna put our gears on. Let's go. Okay, so it's a bit heavier than the Trident. So let's start the bike. Okay. So we're sitting on the Street Triple S. Okay, let's go. Oh. So, seat is very comfy. We can easily find the neutral position. Handlebar is a bit lean forward, but it's okay. I'm a little bit tiptoeing. We will check later what's the height seat. So, sitting position is a little bit too aggressive. So we got Nissan brakes. That's the scream of inline three. Ooh. That's the roar of an inline three. So on the dash we got fuel gauge, speed, temperature control, temperature, mileage, fuel gauge, so we got standard side mirrors, LED headlamps, LED turning light signals. Oh, we got a nice braking system thanks to Nissan. Stoplight again. So clutch lever is adjustable, even the front brake lever is adjustable. So we have a very good suspension, so Show of forks in the front and at the back. Voilà. We got three versions of the Street Triple. We got the S, the RS, and R. So the most powerful one is the RS. But on the S version, we got only one color. It's white. So just going just to sneak peek on this one. It's very good on tight corners. We are here at Champs-Élysées. Not a good road to test a bike. Turning signals are LED. And headlamps is LED. Grinding. So we're back in Alma Marzo. So you can see the Eiffel Tower. smooth.